James Whitmore as Gus, the strong arm boy. The right guy in a wrong world.
That weigh 40 ounces. Still hitting my switches cause my phone it bounces. Lean to the side like a Mac will do. Or I can come off like a G and motherfucker, I check you. Cause leave me talking that shit cause I'm fucking a rap that I can't scrap. Who needs a scrap? My niggas come from the back. So bitches hold your panties up, take your tits. Cause motherfucking winners make your motherfucking hits. Feel for the baggies, keep my dick in my dickies. Only way to win when bitches wanna give them hickeys. Other than that, I'm looking out for number one. Cause number two I didn't trust. Another weed plant. My nigga said it was the reason why the weed is so dope. Grab another bitch, twist the panties off the top. Open up my mouth and let the whole English drop. Run for a minute, couldn't walk a straight line. But that shit don't stop red from writing a rhyme. And fuck motherfuckers can't hide from a nigga homicide. All bullshit aside. What you gotta do, cause when you're fucking with red hoes, my niggas be wolves too. Now I'm sipping on my blue rock hard, thinking of the times on the boulevard. I saw people out there getting ganked and shit. Niggas shooting every night, niggas looting and shit. Sending niggas straight to the coffin. And this type of shit, and this is very often. This shit is like an everyday thing to me. A lot of niggas on my block, I have a slang for me. But that ain't shit, my true niggas stay down. The guys my hard G's, don't be fucking around. And why would you even think to hide? Nigga, cause you got all bullshit inside. Check it. Basketball courts, taking niggas money, shooting lights at the pool. But motherfuckers start to leave when it's start to get dark. The bullets don't got no motherfucking aim when it's shot by a nigga from a motherfucking gang. The niggas at the house just kicking it. Bitches on their knees, straight licking it. Rent is in control, bitches call me the Messiah. I sip on some more drink food so I can stay higher. Khakis is creased, fresh from the surplus. My little nigga bone starts to put up a fuss. Somebody broke his beard, so we put on a tantrum. So we broke atomic bombs, that's the real nigga anthem. So do we pass the movie, it's American Me. The only movie that's allowed to be watched by a G. Now bitches just coming out with blocks and blocks. And you can hear us fucking hoes, yo, for blocks and blocks. Taking these bitches for a ride, treat them all like hoes. All bullshit us.